Four of South Africa's great boxing prospects will feature in three of the main fights that are part of Golden Gloves' Razor Sharp Tournament at Emperor's Palace on Friday evening. Topping the bill will be champion Rowan Campbell, who will defend his IBO Africa Super Middleweight title, while undefeated O'Rourke Knapp will feature in a non-title junior middleweight fight.
Campbell, who is undefeated in 10 fights, will face hard-hitting DRC-born Patrick Mukala in the main fight of the evening, with the IBO title on the line. Mukala has only one loss in 11 fights, with 10 of his wins achieved by knocking out his opponents. His only loss was 2 years ago against Reino Liebenberg. While a win for Campbell will be a stepping stone to bigger things, his family focused on Friday's fight.
I've seen Patrick Mukala fight before. Tough fight. He's going to bring out the best in me. We fight on Friday night at Emperor's Palace. So yeah, I'm excited to showcase my skills and show South Africa what I'm made of.
Knapp was initially scheduled to face Mexican Ernesto Olvera for the WBC youth title, will now take on Alexander Zurawski from Ukraine in a 9-title fight. Zurawski has 13 wins with 11 knockouts, 5 losses and a draw, while Knapp is undefeated in 9 fights.
He's very durable, very hard, very tough. We know those guys from that side of the world, you know, they fight for their life. And it's the same for me as well, but, you know, come Friday night on 23rd of August, we have to do the job regardless of who it is, how tough he is. At the end of the day, this is our job, this is what makes us, so regardless, we'll get the job done Friday night.
The Gauteng Junior Bantamweight title will be on the line when up-and-coming prospect Ricardo Malajila takes on a latent loss in another bout on the night. Pesinkato, SABC News, Kempton Park.